Morning, Silver Hill students and staff. Here are your daily announcements for Wednesday, April 24, 2019. There are no birthdays today, and if there are, I am sorry we don't have them. And here's a special announcement from Environmental Club from Ariana.
Happy Earth Week! Did you know that Silver Hills recycles? Use all your paper bowl size when note taking, and always recycle your paper notebooks and paper folders when you are done. Also, you can wear green this week or anything environmental to show that we care about our Earth.
Pennies for Patients is kicking off its third week. NJHS members will be around in the next few days to get an initial count of how much we've raised, so make sure you get loose change and leftover dollars donated to your last core class. Remember, the winning class will win an Olive Garden lunch, but as a school, we have to raise at least $750. We can do this, Silver Hills. There are no more Heritage Club meetings at school. Remember, your parents must bring you to the events center at Metro University, Friday, April 26th at 5:30 p.m. for our last competition. Miss Simak needs to know a firm number of people attending for dinner. Please tell her by Wednesday or you won't get to eat. You will also be receiving a permission slip and information about our last event at the Colorado History Museum on Friday, May 3rd. This is the awards ceremony with special events for 8th graders. If you don't get one, come get one from Ms. Simak in room A218. Those permissions are due Friday, April 26th. Silver Hills, do you got talent? We want to see every different gift out there. Are you a karate master, a magician in hiding, or a full-on dance queen? Awards will be given at the top three contestants. Please see Ms. Katz to sign up. Do you love going to musical theater? Come see your fellow students put on Fame. Tickets for the shows will be sold during all lunches. Tickets will be $5. Show times are Thursday the 25th at 7 p.m., Friday the 26th, 7 p.m., and show Saturday 1 at 2 and 1 at 7. Hope to see you there. Joke of the day. Why did the old man fall in the well? Because he couldn't see that well. Today's weather is a high of 72 and a low of 45. Tomorrow's weather is a high of 67 and a low of 44. That's all for today. Signing off, I'm May Ashley, and have a super storm day, Silver Hills.